We start with standing. So your feet with inside is parallel, and try to press your feet, don't move till we nearly finish. We move later. So okay, we start with the checking the blood, activate the blood to make more energized and more oxygen. Let me activate the hand palm. You press and massage your hand palm, and then the finger, the tip of the finger, and then change to another hand. And then the finger, the tip of the finger. Okay, next we swing arm. Next, we also the finger. And you move in the same way. Thank you. feel the sensation of the finger, right? Okay. That's it, that we activate the energy to the hand palm and the finger. From the beginning till now, we can say warm up to activate the hand palm, activate your blood more energized. Okay, next we do the detox respiratory system. This comes from Ajahn Subhakit Nirmal Dharmatep. He developed this technique. Okay, we breathe in and out two times for one round. Breathe in with my nose and out by mouth. Breathe in, fit your hand, and then up and out. Okay. How you feel? You feel warm, sweat come. This technique is good for the person who live in the city, especially we have not much time to get the sweat. This you can get sweat by not to jogging for long time, distance. Okay. And after is we call Tao Te Sin Si, and the master is a Chao Man Kwa. She is to develop this technique, and I found this very powerful. We played 7 times till 49 times. Okay, 7 plus 7 plus 7. And that belong to you have the time, have the time. I have 3 portions. Okay, we do first, now we do 35 times. Like this, preparation. Then move the hand in front, try to move correctly, and pull the hand up. Begin to the chest and for a while and breathe out. 1 2 6 7 11 12 13 14 15 16 17 18 20 21 22 24 25 26 27 78.34. One more. 6. Twelve. 13. Seventeen. 20. 21. 22. 24. 25. 26. 27. 28. 30. 31. 34, one more. 35. next. Next. Like this, huh? Again. Seven. And fourteen. Fifteen. Sixteen. Seventeen. Twenty. Twenty. 71. Six. After we stand for long time, it more tight. So now we move, went to the left side first and turn the body. And same, one try breathing in. One try breathing out. To the left leg. you do slowly and move your way to one leg. Now you go to the right leg. And turn your body. Another side is same hand. If you practice like this, your knee will be more stronger. Your feet don't move, it press in the same place at the beginning till now, no move. More aware and mindful when you move and try to adjust your body correctly. Turn your weight to the left, the right side, and the body is straight. Turn your backbone and move to the left leg. Before we change to another, we come to this hand. And you observe your hand, palm, have the energy or not. Okay, next, we do with the left fist first. And the idea is that you massage your feet, so that you move backwards. Your feet in front is ready. Like in the ancient time, they load the post down below. Push and pull to the back leg. Push, pull. You make your imagine like that you put more heavy and pull us more heavy. Smile on your face, not frustrated. Enjoy, enjoy. another feet, and in the same you start like this person. And then pose, and then pull to the back leg. Okay, now you check, you check the feeling of your hand palm. How you feel? You feel the energy in your hand palm or not? And then do more wider. You feel it? Can move. Okay, suppose you hold the ball in your hand, and then you can freestyle move. Any that you move your ball to make your check your body, right? Like any that your body is feel straight, you can move by your own. Any direction that you can do by yourself. Any place in your body that you feel straight, you can check, you can stretch your body by your own, who know yourself better than you, you know yourself better. So you can do and check. How you feel? It's okay. another we do nine step to take care of your sense spaces. So first you do like this. First you recall watching, wash your face with dry hand. Good. This lingo is you don't like it, so try to put it back. Make your face look better. You massage your face. Like you. Okay, difficult. Second is eardrum. You put okay, next eye is really important. We have to exercise and look after it. See up, see down, see left side, straight, right side, up, down, left side, right side, up, down, left side, right side. Okay, now see up, and then start to turn to the right side, turn around, three round, slowly. Your face don't move, but you see, and you start to turn, see, three round. And then reverse three round. Okay, next nose, you do like this, put the chin, and this put on the head, and this is in the eyebrow, and then you massage your eyebrow and allow your eye, and then massage your nose, your chin, and at the end, knock the nose rightly and try to smell, to taste, to activate your smelling sense consciousness. Okay. Another is tongue. You turn tongue in front of the tongue, the teeth, peel out and liver. it will exercise the root of the tongue, neck and the tip and tongue. Teeth, chewing tip. Another is a neck. Okay, next. Bow. Up. Left side. Right side. Up, down, left side, right side. Okay, this is a big exercise neck, and another is a turn neck, trila and levers. You fix the eye and try to see because of your face change. Okay, trila. Slowly. Okay, levers. Okay, the last set have the 9 steps to take care. Eye, ear, your face, your eye, your ear, your nose, your tongue, your teeth, and your neck. Neck is very important because linked with the brain, spinal cord, and the nerve in the backbone. Okay, how you feel? Is good?
Yes.
Okay, we extract. Later on, we release the energy, okay? Massage.